Ah, now these look familiar. And the artist's name is Dave Porter. Now, there were only four pieces of the artwork on display. Now, I did this other small piece of artwork for him at the same time as the other artwork. It's a small sign inside the same frame. At the time, I didn't understand what this sign meant, but it actually goes along with a documentary about a Haitian music group called Two Roots. Keystone College is located in Factoryville, Pennsylvania, hometown of the baseball legend, Christy Mathewson.